What's up everyone, today we're going to show you how to make a healthy granola bar. Let's go.
Literally, this is so simple, only 4 ingredients and 1 bowl necessary.
So to start off, we're going to add in 1.5 cups of oats into our bowl.
Then let's add in 1/2 cup of honey.
Then let's add in 1/4 cup of peanut butter.
And let's mix it up.
And then we're going to fold in 1/2 cup of dark chocolate chips.
Let's pop this in the fridge to firm up for an hour.